Hi guys! We're on our way to Ayala Mall 38. So, manood kami sa sine. Try namin yung ano. Anong tayong director's club ba yun?
Director's cut.
Director's cut. So this, I think this is going to be my first vlog in my new channel. So, kasi di ba dati, nakorap nga yung ano, yung memory ng vlog ko sa ayan before. So, yeah. Nakagrap tayo ngayon.
Nakapakrap ulit.
Okay guys, sobrang ano,
wala talagang sasakyan yun.
I mean, walang jeep na bumibiyahe kaya sobrang duwag ng daan. Very smooth yung travel. Hi guys, so we're finally here at Ayala Mall, the 13th. And so far, ito yung mga kainin nila.
Tapos na si Valentine's pero may puso pa rin. So I'm having at this end, my favorite yung almo. Tagal na ako hindi kumakaya ito kaya.
Hi guys, so we decided to eat here at Timberland. So my order for today is the, I think this is the omelette. With curry, egg, and cheese. Ano order mo? So we decided guys to watch 50 Shades. Alam ko matagal na yun. Pero ngayon lang kami manunod because ngayon lang kami nagkaroon ng time. So director's cut siya, I think, per person for 20 yung price niya. Ngayon guys, we already paid. Punta kami ngayon sa Mumuso. Kasi we're really excited to kinda check again. Mumuso. Alam niyo naman, I really like Mumuso. I'm so excited! I just can't hide it! Alam mo, good thing about here at Ayala 30, wala ganong tao. So kahit mag-vlog ka, hindi nakakahiya. By the way guys, I'm thinking of upgrading my camera to Canon, Canon G7X Mark II. Pero nag-iisip pa ako eh. Kasi itong camera ko, okay naman siya, the quality is good. However, pag sa low light, madilim siya, hindi siya nag-a-adjust. Pangit, diba? Pagka, ano, madilim siya.
So, yun guys, yung Mumuso. Okay, hopefully, hindi na makurap yung aking SD cards so we can film. And thank you guys, wala ganong tao. Thank you.
Ayan guys, yung mga nakuha ko very interesting. Oh my god, malulupot na ako, shit. But don't you worry, be happy kasi bumili ako kanina sa Mumuso ng power pack.
Mag-open ko.
Ha? By the way, she's my friend. She also has a YouTube channel.
Please don't forget to follow me.
So, nagpunta ko guys sa Retail Love. Mula na sila nung bits ng yung sa Miss Bella Beach. Yung lalagyan na ng brushes. And wala silang kulay pink bits. So, kulay purple lang. Last time nagpunta ko, black lang meron sila. So, ngayon, kulay pink naman. Eh, kulay purple naman. Lapas na pala. Kung punta kami Japan, everyone, so I would like to end this video with thank you so much for watching and we'll see you next time.